Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the fifth bout of the evening. This is a catchweight contest. Fighting out of the blue corner, Ismail Elcheikh.
للعزائم فالقول قول الصوارم كي تسترد المظالم حتى الأراضي نسابوا رسول أهل العزائم فالقول قول الصوارم كي تسترد المظالم حتى الأراضي نسابوا رسول أهل العزائم ما دنسوا لي حمانا لو طوقته الضراغم حثالة البغي صالت فأين عهد الحواسم ناسوا بأننا أبات نذود ذود القشاعم نحن الذين وطئنا بالخيل عرش الأعاجم
بالخيل عرش الأعاجم
المظالم حتى الأراضي نسابوا رسول أهل العزائم فالقول قول الصوارم كي تسترد المظالم حتى الأراضي نسابوا رسول أهل العزائم
نحن الذين بنينا حصوننا من جماجم سقنا عليلات كسرى بالسوط سوق الغنائم رسولنا من صنعنا بناة مجد أكارم رسولنا شمس حق أضاء وجه العوالم
أضاء وجه العوالم المظالم حتى الأراضي نسابوا رسول أهل العزائم فالقول قول الصوارم كي تسترد المظالم.
Fighting out of the red corner, Rehia, Parangi. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds at a catch weight of 95 kilograms. It is brought to you by Intellectual Property Group. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his debut. He stands 180 centimeters tall, weighing in at 93.5 kilograms. Fighting out of MMA FFT in Sydney, New South Wales, Ismail the Freak Elcheikh. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a record of no wins and two losses. He stands 190 centimeters tall, weighing in at 94.5 kilograms, fighting out of Evolve MMA in Sydney, New South Wales, Rehia Parangi! When the action begins, your referee is Chris Aliendi. Would like to thank our sponsors, Birrabang Scaffolding Group, Villas Taverna Bar, and Working Gear. Seconds down. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Chris Aliendi has called a stop to this contest 1 minute and 58 seconds into the second round. Declaring your winner by TKO from the blue corner, Ismail the Freak Elcheikh. This fight was brought to you by Intellectual Property Group. Ismail, you promised to make a statement tonight. Do you feel like you've done just that?
First and foremost, Alhamdulillah. Give me my bonus. I've been in MMA for 3 months, knocking out someone over a few years. Give me my money, baby.
Obviously, there is a bonus for the performance of the night. What would it mean to walk away with it?
Just at the beginning, won't mean much, but you know we're aiming for million digits, baby. Woo! Allahu Akbar!
We've seen a lot of your team members compete on Enduro Fight Series shows. How good is it that you guys continue to answer the call and continue to make a statement?
Yeah, we're always ready for any fight. We fight like 5 times a week. Oh, there's nothing. We only got 2 boys here. Oh, we'll dominate the whole game. Easy.
I'm sure there's plenty of people you'd like to thank here tonight.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my coach, my brother, my father for being the best dad. And I wouldn't be here without him. And all the boys who supported me on the journey. Love you, boys.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Ismail the Freak Elcheikh.
Thank you.